I sleep.
We're at it again, folks. Day three, video three. Do I plan to post every day from now on? Hell no. But, I don't know. These last few days I felt very inspired. So, today I am doing a cover of I'm doing a cover of Mantra on the ukulele. And this is not one that I think most people would expect to see a ukulele cover of. So, here we go, folks. Let's do this. All done. Let's freaking do this, bro. Do you wanna start a cult with me? I'm not vibrating like I ought to be. Need a purpose, I can't keep surfing through this existential misery. Now we're gonna need some real estate, but if I choose my words carefully, think I can fool you that I'm a guru. Wait, how do you spell epiphany? Before the truth will set you free, it'll piss you off before you find a place to be. You're gonna lose the plot, too late to tell you now. One ear and bite out the other one, 'cause all you ever do is chant the same old mantra. Could I have your attention, please? It's time attaching to your tragedy. If you could use a new abuser, close your eyes and listen carefully. Imagine you're stood on a beach, water gently lapping at your feet. Now you're sinking, what were you thinking? That's all the time we have this week. Before the truth will set you free, it'll piss you off before you find a place to be. You're gonna lose the plot, too late to tell you now. One ear and right out the other one, 'cause all you ever do is chant the same old. And I know this doesn't make a lot of sense, but do you really wanna think about yourself now? All I'm asking for is a little bit of faith. You know it's easy to believe. And I know this doesn't make a lot of sense. You know you gotta work the corners of your mind now. All I'm asking for is a little bit of faith. You know it's easy to, so easy to believe. For the truth will set you free. It'll piss you off before you find the place to be. You're gonna lose the plot before the truth will set you free. It'll piss you off before you find a place to be. You're gonna lose the plot, too late to tell you now. One ear and bite out the other one, 'cause all you ever do is chant the same old mantra. So I just finished recording, and time to edit.
1 hour later.
So I hope you guys enjoyed my cover. 3 covers in 3 days. Go me. This is honestly the most I've committed to anything in my life. So, wow, that says way too much about me. But like, seriously, I could be putting this like time and energy into school, and I'm doing this. So, but I really enjoy it. So, we'll see if I keep doing it. You know what I was thinking about earlier? Comment, how old do you think I am? I'm really curious how old people think I am. People might not even comment, but I mean, I got a few comments on my last two videos, so maybe. Also, I finally told two of my best friends that I've been doing this on YouTube. And last night I was FaceTiming with them while they were watching my videos and making fun of me. So that was fun. Shout out to Jackie and Adriana. You're the best. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I don't know if I should keep doing this. I think it just depends on A, if I feel like it, and B, if like people actually watch it. So peace out.